Hi, I'm in a really good mood because little Stevie came back home today.
Yeah.
It was nice, it was is this annoying? Yeah, no, it was really nice actually. It really felt it felt good to be working together. We did team on the beach obviously, we haven't worked together properly for about 6 months. It's probably the longest we haven't worked together since we've known each other, so it was very it's weird talking about this in here in the background. Anyway, so that was great. And then the 18 lot came in. I didn't know whether I fancied Bradley Cooper, but yeah, no, I totally did when he sat down. He was massively hot. Jessica Biel was disarmingly beautiful. Like, so much so that I wanted to go away when she came in.
Why are you saying that?
Jessica Biel was disarmingly beautiful.
Yeah, I thought you said other stuff that you'd like to do with
her. Yeah, I just wanted to throw her down. And no! I just really liked the way her lips looked. It was like, wow.
Yeah. What else?
Steve thought she was ugly.
Welcome you, big boy. Let's hit the mat.
Good luck to you, man.
Oh, let's have it.
Stand by.
Oh! I was wrestling V.A. Baracus
on
the show
too. You did, yeah, that was cool.
He won.
No, he didn't.
It actually hurt my neck a
little
bit, it twisted too hard.
He's a big old
click about three times. So yeah, he's a bit rough.
5, 4, 3, Steve looking up, Steve looking up.
Yeah, we're down here in my excellent action den, you stupid girls. These girls are stupid. Is this rehearsal or real? Having a conversation.
Yeah, go online, check it out. And yeah, hopefully the stream team will continue for many, many months, maybe years to go. Bye. Peace out.
Yeah.